And as of right now, do we know if there's a vaccine that is in existence to be able to contain this?
No, there isn't a vaccine. I mean, this timeline has just happened over the last month, Christina. So, I mean, it takes a long time to sort of develop a vaccine. They were able to sequence exactly what this virus is. That's been really helpful for screening. But vaccines can be challenging. You may remember, again, even with SARS, there never was a vaccine developed. SARS went away because it simply sort of fizzled out over several months, about 6 months. That's the natural history of these things, and we may not have a vaccine even before that time.